Are you ready? Stand in order, right where you're at. Everybody's up this way. No pushing and shoving. Showing good respect to the person in front of us. You ready? You have to follow me. You have to do what I do.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to follow him. You have to do what he does. You got it? Let's go.
Ma'am,
I will live
each day
by honoring
my parents
and instructors
and practicing
to the best
of my abilities
and having courtesy
and respect
for everyone I meet, ma'am.
ATA!
Okay, we got it now. All right, Seth. Back up like you were. Oh, right down here. Okay. Are you ready to do your best? Come on over here, ma'am. We don't want you to stand back there by yourself. There you go. Okay. I think we're ready to go. Oh. Yeah, we'll be by the end of the day, we hope, huh? You're going to come over here if you have any questions or you need anything, you ask Mr. Gloucester or Mr. Mitchell. If they need you to do something, I want you to be respectful. Say yes, sir, and do what they ask. Okay. Let's have everybody. I want you on that side of the middle. Sitting down. Crisscross applesauce, hands are where? In the bird's nest, yes. Now. Oh, I like that. However, I want us to go fast, quick, and nice, strong answers. And toes together.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
sir. Sir. Sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Go.